guys, today we are going to be playing Five Nights at Freddy's. Now this, I haven't played this in a very long time. So, you know, 8 years ago. So basically, I would be like, I don't know. Let's just get straight into the game. Help wanted. Freddy Fazbear Pizzeria, family pizzeria, looking for a... What? Let's go over. Hello, hello.
Hello.
Yes.
I wanted to record a message for you to help you get settled in on your first night. I actually worked in that office before you. I'm finishing up my last week now, as a matter of fact. So I know it can be a bit overwhelming, but I'm here to tell you there's nothing to worry about.
Okay.
Let's see. First, there's an introductory greeting from the company that I'm supposed to read. It's kind of a legal thing, you know. Welcome to Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, a magical place for kids and grown-ups alike, where fantasy and fun come to life. Fazbear Entertainment is not responsible for damage to property or person. Upon discovering the damage or death that occurred, a missing person report will be filed within 90 days. Now, that might sound bad, I know, but there's really nothing to worry about. The animatronic characters here do get a bit quirky at night, but do I blame them? No. If I were forced to sing those same stupid songs for 20 years and I never got a bath, I'd probably be a bit irritable at night, too. So remember, these characters hold a special place in the hearts of children, and we need to show them a little respect, right? Okay.
I think they're not going to play.
The characters do tend to wander a bit. They're left in some kind of free roaming mode at night. Something about their servos locking up.
I think this game is the best game in the world. I would always be playing this in 2015.
It's amazing that the human body...
I don't even know what it is, I forgot.
Now, concerning your safety, the only...
I actually kind of forgot about it. Only a little bit, I forgot.
After hours, probably won't recognize you as a person. They'll most likely see you as a metal endoskeleton.
And then they stuff you in a suit.
Now, since that's against the rules here at Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, they'll probably try to forcefully stuff you inside a Freddy Fazbear suit. Now, that wouldn't be so bad
Foxy. Oh, bro. Yeah, 5 a.m. already. Now the nights are gonna get harder. and harder and harder and harder. Let's go! We already had one encounter this night. Anyways, I think that's gonna be the end for today's video. Anyways, see you tomorrow. Anyways, goodbye.